To be fair, he's still injured from Saturday where his other half beat Ten Sage a shit out of him. It's true, she did. He did deserve it though. He failed though.
Brilliant, thank you so much.
Well,
I hope we save ourselves and kill
Matt. How about you both kill Tostig?
Gods, he looks like something that's not going to Tostig now.
Both kill Tostig.
No, 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 no.
I'm not safe, mate. Don't carry on.
That's not a manly way to leave a fight, is it?
Let's go down the fight.
It's not a safe way to leave a fight, which is a hell of a remarkable.
Leave on your back, mate. Take it like a man across the car.
Get on with it!
So shut up. See you later.
If you wish. You're not scared, are you? Yeah, he's scared.
I don't know whether to unzip this.
You can't meet any man stupid enough to charge that.
Who said you weren't stupid?
I'm not stupid enough.
Debatable.
No, I mean, I was
going to
say, if they're not, you can't be just scared. I used to be.
Maybe.
That's why.
Maybe if he cuts you, he'll give you a little shave and get rid of that fluff on your face.
I will kill you very slowly.
Excuse me.